everyone, let's make this beautiful design. You can use it for decoration purpose. So let's get started. Here we are going to fold this red color of graph paper, make multiple fold, cut it and make a triangular shape. Now take your scale and a sketch pen. Here we are going to draw lines. We are also drawing different patterns and cut all of them like we are doing here using a scissor. Gently open it and look, it's ready. Make multiple fold on this red color of graph paper and make a triangular shape. Now draw lines on the top of it using a marker like this. Here we are going to make a beautiful heart shape like this. Now take a scissor, cut all of them, gently open it and look, your beautiful heart shape decoration is ready. We are going to fold this red graph paper. Here we are making a beautiful hanging. So take this earbud and using this we are going to draw these heart shape and straight line like this and look, it's ready. We are also going to draw more lines around the heart. Cut all of them and look how pretty this is looking. Gently open it and you will get this beautiful heart shape design. We are going to make multiple fold on this red paper. Fold it again, take this earbud and draw lines like we are doing here. Look how we are drawing the heart at the center and the top portion as well. We are making the mini hearts and decrease the size like we are doing here. Cut all of them, gently open it and look how pretty this is looking. This is perfect for your loved ones. Take this square red paper and make multiple fold and make this triangular shape. Here we are making a straight line and drawing heart shape on the top. You can draw a star shape as well, so choice is yours. Now we are going to draw more lines around the heart like we are doing here. Cut all of them using a scissor. Now gently open it and you will get this beautiful shape. This is perfect for decoration purpose. We are going to fold this square paper and make this triangular shape. Now we are going to draw lines on the top of it. Here we are going to make this snowflake design. So take a scissor, cut all of them, gently open it and look, your design is ready. We are going to fold this red paper, make multiple folds and we are going to draw different shapes on the top of it. These type of designs are perfect for home decoration. You can use it for various festive seasons. So cut all of them like we are doing here, gently open it and look, it's ready. We are going to fold this red paper, make multiple folds like we are doing here. Now take this red marker and draw this beautiful pattern on the top of it. Now you can cut it using a cutter or you can also take a scissor like this and cut all the pieces like we are doing here. Now gently open it like this and look, you will get this beautiful design at the end. Christmas is coming soon. We are going to make beautiful decoration pieces using graph paper. Here we are going to make multiple fold on this red paper and draw lines on the top of it. We are making this beautiful pattern. Open it gently and look, it is ready. Take this red paper, make multiple folds like this and make this triangular shape. Now using this red marker, we are going to draw the star shape on the top of it. Look carefully how we are going to draw it. Now cut it using a scissor or cutter, gently open it and you will get this beautiful pattern at the end for decoration. We are going to fold this red graph paper, make multiple folds. Now we are going to draw lines on the top of it. We are going to make this decoration piece for various festive seasons. Now cut it using a scissor or cutter. Now open it gently and look how pretty this design is looking. Thank you so much for watching this video.